baptized in the Pentecostal Church on Main. And she's got 7 blue ribbons for her peach marmalade. 8 o'clock on Sunday, she'll be teaching Sunday school. And you can love her sweet demeanor, but don't you be fooled. She may be her daddy's favorite doctor, but there's hellfire in the holy water. You think you're gonna bring her home to mama, and I don't think you know what you're getting into. She's prim and proper, but you might not guess there's black lace underneath that white dress. So before you step up to the altar, can I get a witness? Hellfire in the holy water. The rumor has it she's been known to take her glasses off. And if you saw her in her high heel shoes, your mouth would drop. And you might think that you can keep her happy on the shelf, but there's something wild in the blood the girl can't help. So before you give that diamond ring you bought her, yeah, there's hellfire in the holy water. You think you're gonna bring her home to mama, but I don't think you know what you're getting into. She's prim and proper, but you might not guess there's black lace underneath that white dress. So before you step up to the altar, can I get a witness? There's hellfire in the holy water. There's hellfire in the holy water. You think you're gonna bring her home, mama, but I don't think you know what you're getting into. She's prim and proper, but you might not guess there's black lace underneath that white dress.